practically been down because from Monday I did Kisumu. That is Kisumu East, Central. I did Seme, I did a game in Siaya. I went up to Bondo. I did Rarieda. I came to Mbeta in Homa Bay. Yesterday I did Homa Bay. I did Ndewa. I went to Migori. I went to Suna West. I went to Kuria East and Kuria West. Everything was good. Everything is peaceful. So really, I think there's really nothing major.
The political temperatures have not affected.
No, it has not affected the exams. I think one thing is that the parents, the teachers, and everybody agree that you know they can have their own political differences, but when it comes to learning, the young ones must be given an opportunity. And the exams have been going very well. As always, there's no incident. You know the good thing about these exams is that we are no longer talking about cheating. We are just talking about any small, if there are any small incidents. But for once, I've done the Nyanza region and there's nothing. Everything is really good.